twisted pipe dipped from his beard that framed his leathered face. The gray hair underneath his hat was wind blown out of place. His stories brought me to him and then carried me away into his stories. I came to see him every day, to talk there by the sea, captured by his salty tales, locked in his poetry. And I became a sailor on the oceans running deep inside his memory. Born inside a big blue whale, he said the ocean was his only father. Raised up on the pirate's flag, he said that Blackbeard was his baby brother. He had rode the waves around the world 10 times before his 5th birthday. And I believed his every word, and can't say that I don't believe today. As I changed into a man, I slowly grew away. But he stayed to tell his children stories every day. I would sometimes stop to hear one on my way to work there in the city. And there the children's captured eyes watched the old man's face. Spellbound you could see that they were all some other place, sailing on his stories while they floated on the visions that he painted. Born inside a big blue whale, he said the ocean was his only father. Raised up on the pirate's flag, he said that Blackbeard was his baby brother. And he had rode the waves around the world 12 times before his 3rd birthday. And I believed his every word, and can't say that I don't believe. Then one day I stopped to say hello to my old friend and see if I could hear my favorite story once again. And his absence puzzled me because I thought that he would always be there. Well, I guess he had to sail away to some strange land. Or maybe he was called to fight the pirates once again. Listen to me, laddies, if you want to hear some stories about the ocean. I was born inside a big blue whale. You know the ocean is my only father. Raised up on the pirate's flag, Blackbeard was my little baby brother.